Today I'm in Mercedes GLK. In this video I'll show you how to change headlamps position. In the beginning, take a look behind left side of the steering wheel. Right here we've got this panel. To change headlamps position, simply twist this button between mode 0, 1, 2 and 3. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.